Hello.
First of all, some words about the game tonight.
I think we play well. I think we can finish more earlier the game. We lost a lot of chances. It was easy for us to be close to their box, but there we know the problem in this moment. We need to work more a little bit offensively, but generally I'm happy about the 3 points and our performance. The most important, first of all, is to win the games. This is one part. Another hand, if we score more goals, it will be more easy for us. And also today, we have the chances to finish early the goal, to score more goals. We lost 3-4 clear chances, I think. Okay, it's one problem that we know in this moment that we have, but. Like a team, we are. I think we are good organized. We create chances. Of course, we need to score more goals. Okay, this is not, maybe they think that we work defensively a lot. No, we work more offensively in this moment. We work a lot with the build-up or like this, but okay, the guys, they are organized, they are serious, they are focused, and this is very important for me. And I told to them that we start to thinking and to how we win this kind of games. For me, if you want to have chances for the championship or like this, we need in the regular season to win this kind of games. I thought we were in this position because we lost a lot of points against this kind of teams. And of course, we are very concentrated from the transition, from attack to defense. I think this is the best point that we have in this moment. For the cup, we have time. Okay. Okay. Thank you.